because they don't want him to tell what is wrong in the other, but what you are going to do for us. We want to listen a positive message. So I think the right religious message is a positive message. That is, you speak in a positive way. You speak about religion in a positive way. I speak about my religion in a positive way. We have differences, but we have to respect each other. When things turn into such kind of things, this will not benefit people. And there is a danger here. If we look to this movie, and I think we will go beyond it, it's very low, it's very cheap sense. But it created big problems, which shows that the challenge of technology. Now, with the new technology, any group of people, maybe one or two like this, they can produce something like this. Put it in the YouTube. Spread all over the world. Who can control this? Who can control this? Nobody. With this new technology. But are we going to react? Today, before I come in, just I open my computer and see that is one is telling that they discover a manuscript telling that Jesus spoke about his wife. Of course, this is here, the theme of Christians. But we don't know, this is just put it in the internet, and I'm here in Los Angeles reading it all over the world. It's very easy. We don't know what kind of landscape we found, what is this behind it. Even now we hear about what is happening in France. A newspaper is now repeating the same things and putting some for Kirkland here, which also it will affect the freedom of Muslims. So people, we are living in a different world. And we have to think how to respond to this. What is the right response to these things? Because these people who find them, this movie, when it was produced, nobody noticed it. But when this reaction, now it becomes a top to be seen. So, I think I'm very happy that we are here together to think quietly and to reflect at this past city. What is the right way to reflect? Part of it is education. How to educate our people? When I speak about condemning this movement, I'm not only when I be in press conference or in public, but also in our teaching within our community, and how to tell them this is wrong and why it is wrong. And when you do something like this, you are not doing anything of benefit. So I think that it is very important for us in how to educate. And one of the ways is education of our communities. That is, when something like this happens, which we hope not, how to react. I will not to generalize. And I see now, when I watch the reaction to this movie, nobody will support this movie. And nobody will talk thinking about the movie now. But it's becoming a more political sense. People use it as a political sense. Those who are against America, those who are against each other, also. So even here, in this time of election, it has also become part of the campaign, the election between Romney and Obama, how to show his weak, and of course you follow this thing. So it's becoming a more political manipulation. And we should keep our religion away from this politics. We cannot play with religious feeling. It's very, very dangerous, because religious feeling is very, of course, everyone love and respect and if willing to die of his mission, and it is manipulated by such kind of people, it will not fulfill. So I'm very happy for going from this meeting, and I hope to be again other meetings when we can sit together as leaders to discuss and to educate our community. And again, I'm very grateful. Thank you for your kindness. And of course, I can add also my appreciation for the fasting food. And I'm very happy that we shared with you. And also, out of your kindness, you did the effort to prepare for us something which is accepted in this day, and you sacrifice to share the same food with us. The vegetarian knows that maybe India and Pakistan is like the vegetarian. But maybe the other nationalities wish when Shakib invite bring